Mark, the top 16 have been dropping left, right and centre this week, but you're still in there standing, a 4-2 win over David Gilbert. You must be pleased with that.
Yeah, very pleased. I know the top 16 seeds are falling, but they are going to fall in a random draw on best of seven. They are going to fall because it really is. Anyone can beat anyone. If it was the UK best 11s, you probably wouldn't see as many shocks as you have probably. But and I'm sure everyone left in the tournament is thinking this is their best chance to win a tournament. They must be thinking that.
Just how much do you eye the tournament? Now, I know you don't like talking about your chances of winning events and things, but you're in great form at the moment. And as you say, a lot of the top 16 are out. You must really be eyeing this up.
Yeah, you try and win every tournament you play in. But, if I'm here Sunday and I win it, brilliant, fantastic. If I lose tomorrow, what difference do we make? It doesn't make any difference. Just try your best. And if you win it at the end, great. If not, not the end of the world.
Mike Dunn up next. He's not been on a run to this stage of an event for a long time, but yeah. He's a player that you've not got a great record against, though.
No, I haven't. I haven't beat him yet, which keeps reminding me on Twitter now and again. But he's played quite well against me a few times. Hopefully, that can change tomorrow. The last thing you want is going through your whole career not being able to beat Mike Dunn.
And just one final question. There is one particular shot in that match where you hovered the rest over the pack and then queued off that. I don't think many players on the tour would be able to do that.
I do that all the time in practice. It's much easier than using a spider. I was probably one of the hardest ones as well because I was bridging over three or four reds and I had to cut the black in. But I just find that much easier to use the spider. And, I've been playing a hell of a lot of one-handed shots as well, safety shots, getting out of snooker, two cushions. I've been using one hand a lot of time. Not many people have picked up on it, but you'd be surprised how many times I've played one-handed this season.
Well, we've picked up on it. Hope to see a few more of those shots over the weekend.
Hopefully.